this war with superstars and close to post more. It only grows hard, only grows high. He blows us all on coast to coast shows. He knows the globe grind. Lonely road child, and he knows he's grown harder from home. He's known for that. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to JWRA Stadium, home of the Gosnell Pirates. Going to be taking on the Rivercrest Colts tonight. Going to start off with the Rivercrest roster. Number one, Michael Rainier. Number two, Kobe Turner. Number three, Marcus Slayton. Number four, Jacobian Williams. Number five, Wyatt Lancaster. Number six, Dalston Smith. Number seven, Joe Lewis Ralph. Number nine, TJ Scott. Number 10, Jackson Eflin. Number 11, Cavante Williams. Number 12, Kevin Morris. Number 14, Joey Towery. Number 15, Austin Elrod. Number 16, Tamarja Flea. Number 17, Leland Newsom. Number 18, Sterling Winston. Number 19, Jaden Stovall. Number 20, Montarius Smith. Number 21, Jay Robertson. Number 22, Kieran Morris. Number 23, Mike Faxon. Number 24, Braden Champion. Number 25, Billy Joe Scribner. Number 26, Gil Palmer. Number 27, Tyron Henry. Number 30, Bernard Clark. Number 34, Kamari Brown. Number 40, Dylan Arendondo. Number 44, Nolan Williams. Number 50, Marion Lofton. Number 51, Jeb Brigance. Number 52, Tyshawn Love. Number 53, Jeffrey Hill. Number 54, Ian McLean. Number 55, Jared Robertson. Number 56, Andrew Lomack. Number 57, Jackson Kilburn. Number 58, Josh Johnson. Number 65, Wesley Gray. Number 71, Clinton Perry. Number 74, Trent Kilburl. Number 75, Colton Ball. Number 76, Noah Adams. And number 77, Tristan Turner. Head coach for the Rivercrest Colts, Coach Fleming. This is his 35th season coaching. 39-10 as head coach in just four seasons. Little props to the coach here. And now for your Gosnell Pirates. Number one, Floyd Williams. Number two, Tadarian Partee. Number three, Cam Williams. Number four, Carson Talley. Number five, Reed Shelton. Number seven, Makai King. Number eight, Xavier Lewis. Number nine, Brandon Razor. Number 10, Chad Stewart. Number 11, Trent Middleton. Number 12, Percy Wright. Number 13, Daniel Smith. Number 15, Caleb Richmond. Number 16, Stephen McDay. Number 17, Bryce White. Number 18, Elijah Donerson. Number 19, Manuel O'Honnell. Number 20, Sebastian Laura. Number 21, Sid Laura. Number 25, Bryson Garner. Number 27, out on injured reserve, unfortunately, Jason Shepard. Number 28, Devin Spicer. Number 39, Mason Moore. Number 40, Christian Jackson. Not sure what he's wearing now. 64, 69. Charles Kinnamore. I'll get that corrected. Number 44, Jamarion Swanigan. Number 45, Caden Reed. Number 50, Sloan Harrison. Number 56, Javonte Williams. Number 57, Ahmad Turner. Number 65, Peyton Segal. Number 71, Elijah Brown. Number 72, Connor Wilson. Number 73, Riley Grisham. Number 74, Trey Guy. And number 77, Don Willing. Referees for tonight's game, your back judge, Billy Beach. Your line judge, Mike Tennan. Your head linesman, Paul Good. The umpire, Alan Reynolds. And lead referee, Lamonte Harper. Coaches for Gosnell, assistant coach Mike Coombs. Spencer Apel, Colton Humble, Aaron Coots, defensive coordinator Michael Lewis, and head coach Lewis Ernest. Boy, that was a mouthful. Anyway, get ready, folks. We're about 22 minutes till game time. Here soon, we'll be doing the national anthem and the Pledge of Allegiance. So, give me just a few. Good evening, everyone. Once again, welcome to J.W. Ray Stadium. If I could at this time, I'm going to ask everybody to stand. Please remove your hats, face the north end of the field as I share the Pledge of Allegiance, and then the Gosnell Marching Band will follow with the national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Gosnell Marching Band, take it away. right, folks, if I could get you remaining standing for one moment of silence in remembrance of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. One moment of silence, please. All right, folks, thank you very much.
I'm not.
All right. Captains are making their way to the center. Just got here. Welcome, everyone, to J.W. Ray Stadium. The 6-1 Pirates taking on the 4-3 Rivercrest Colts. Both tied in conference at 3-1. Tonight's game will determine officially who's in second place for conference. Pocahontas leads. Tonight's captains for the Rivercrest Colts. Number 6, Dalston Smith. Number 14, Joey Towery. Number 21, Jay Robertson. And number 23, Mike Faxon. Captains for your Gosnell Pirates, number 20, Sebastian Laura. Number 44, Jamarion Swanigan. Number 56, Javonte Williams. And number 74, Trey Guy. It appears that Rivercrest won the toss, and they have chosen to receive. That means the Pirates will have the ball at the beginning of the second half. All right, Pirate fans, let's get on your feet. Let's make some noise. Hoot, holler, scream, whistle, stomp your feet. My pleasure to introduce to you your Gosnell Pirate football team. Thank you. Kicking off for the Pirates, number 21, Sid Laura. Excuse me. Number 18, Elijah Donerson. End over end kick down to about the 15-yard line. Brought back by number one, Michael Rayner. Stopped by the Pirates at about the 30-yard line by number 10, Chad Stewart, in on the tackle amongst a few others. Ball spotted on the 35-yard line. Rivercrest offense taken to the field. First down. Brought down by number 56, Javonte Williams. Washington under center, lets it fly, got a receiver open. Pass is complete. It's going to be a touchdown for the Rivercrest Colts. Michael Rayner takes it in for the touchdown. Looks like the Colts are going to line up for a two-point conversion. Take that back. Extra point kick. Snap up, and referee signals good. That's going to bring your score with just over 11 minutes left in the first quarter. Rivercrest Colts 7, your Gosnell Pirates 0. Kicking off for the Colts, number 58, Josh Johnson. Back deep for the Pirates. We got the Williams brothers, Cam and Floyd. And can't quite tell in the middle, possibly Makai King. Kick is up, end over end. To Cam Williams, who's looking for a hole. Brought down at about the 31-yard line. Ball is spotted on the 31-yard line. First and 10 for the Gosnell Pirates. Shelton in the shotgun, hands it off to Floyd Williams, who's trying to find a corner, couldn't find one, pushed out of bounds. Flag on the play. It appears to be a face mask against the Pirates. Shelton in the shotgun looking for a receiver. Lets it fly. He's got a receiver open. It is caught. The referee signals it is out of bounds, unfortunately. Cam Williams on the reception. Second down for the Pirates. Second and 18 for the Pirates. Cam takes a snap, throws it out to the flats. Pass incomplete. And that's going to bring up third down for the Pirates. Williams takes the snap, lets it fly down to Kadarian Partee, who's an intended receiver. There's a flag on the play. Let's see what the referee says. Call is pass interference against Rivercrest. It's going to be a repeat of the third down. So we'll be third and 10 for the Pirates. Third and 10 for the Pirates. Shelton takes the snap. He finds his open receiver across the middle. There is a flag on the play. Pass intended for number 17, Bryce White. And that penalty is going to move the chains, Pirate fans. That's going to be enough for a Gosnell Pirate. First and 10, ball on the 48-yard line. Hand it off to number one, Floyd Williams. Brought down by number two, Colby Turner for the Colts. No gain. Second down. Shelton in the shotgun, takes the snap, steps back, looking for a receiver. Ball thrown out of bounds, and that's going to bring up third down for the Pirates. Quick pass out to Cam Williams. Gets across the 45-yard line. It's going to bring up fourth down and about a yard. Fourth and one for the Pirates. Shelton takes a snap. He's got some pressure. And is tackled at about the 47-yard line where the Colts will take over on downs. Washington on the throw is overthrown. Pass intended for number eight. Nope, excuse me. Can't quite tell the jersey number. Well defended. By the Pirates. And that's going to bring up second down and 10 for the Colts. Washington takes the snap again, lets it fly. There is a flag on the play. Pass intended for number 12, Kevin Morris. Like there's going to be a pass interference call against the Pirates. Also a false start on against the Colts, offsetting penalties. Repeat, second down. Washington takes the snap, lets it fly again. Caught by number two, Kobe Turner. to move the chains for the Colts. Ball going to be spotted on the 36-yard line. First and 10 for Rivercrest. Reverse to number 7, lets it fly. Caught by number 2, Kobe Turner for the Colts. Touchdown. Colts lining up for the point after attempt. Kick is blocked by number 1, Floyd William. Extra point, no good, bringing your score. Just under 9 minutes left to go in the quarter. Your Rivercrest Colts 13, your Gosnell Pirates 0. Kicking off for the Colts, number 58, Josh Johnson. Back deep for the Colts, the Williams brothers, and number 8, Xavier Lewis, who takes the kick. He's down across the 30. Brought down by number 22. For the Colts, carry on Morris. Ball going to be spotted on the 31-yard line. Your Gosnell Pirate offense taking over. First and 10, Pirates. Floyd William takes a snap. Pass intended for number 41 for the Pirates, Charles Kennemore. Timeout, Gosnell Pirates. Shelton in the shotgun, lets it fly. Williams is wide open. Got it. Pass complete. Cam Williams all the way down to the 26-yard line. And that's going to be enough for a Gosnell Pirate. approximately 45-yard reception by Cam Williams from number five, Reed Shelton. Ball on the 26-yard line. Shelton hands it off to number one, Floyd Williams. Stopped in the backfield by a host of Colts defense. And that's going to bring up second and 11 for the Pirates. Second and 11. Shelton takes a snap. Looking for Partee into the end zone. Pass is incomplete. And that's going to bring up third down for the Pirates. Flag on the play, false start against the Pirates. It's going to back us up 5 yards. Looks like the ball is going to be spotted on the 32-yard line. Going to be third and about 16 for the Pirates. It's going to be a delay of game against the Pirates. That's going to be another 5 yards. Shelton gets it off in time. He's got a defender, has to move, get on his feet, trying to find the receiver. He's got one. Pass intended for Cam Williams. Unfortunately, it's dropped. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Pirates. Like the Pirates are going to go for it. Shelton's got a receiver open. Looks like it is intercepted by number 16, Kamarja Flea. Like the ball is going to be spotted on the 11-yard line where the Rivercrest Colts will take over. First and 10. Pass handed off by the Colts. Tried to run it up the gut, stopped by a host of Pirates defense. Going to bring up second down and 10 for about second and 8 for the Colts. By number 4, Carson Talley on the defense. And that's going to bring up third down. All right, Pirate fans, you know what time it is. Let's make some noise. Let's get behind this defense. Who's the Hall of Fame? Whistle, clap your hands, jump up and down. Defense. Defense. Quarterback takes a snap. He was trying to find a receiver, couldn't find one. Takes off running up the gut, brought down at about the 18-yard line. Brought down by number 57, Ahmad Turner, and number 2, Kadarian Partee, in on the tackle. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Colts. High snap, high kick, got a favorable bounce, looks like it's going to be stopped at about the 44-yard line, where the Pirate offense will take over. Covered by the Pirates. It's going to be a loss of about 7 yards for the Pirates. Going to bring up second down. Floyd Williams in the shotgun. Let's it fly to his brother, Cam, and it is caught. Is it good? Pass is good, and that's going to be enough for a Gosnell Pirate. First down. Moving in chains. Ball going to be on the 18-yard line. First and 10 for the Pirates. Williams takes the snap, sends it out to the flats. The number 17 was the intended receiver, Bryce White. Pass is incomplete, and that will bring up second down. Low snap again. Williams handles it just fine. There is a flag on the play. Williams finds the corner, turns it downfield. It looks like he goes out of bounds about the 25-yard line. Let's see what the referee says. Looks like it's an illegal block in the back and a holding call. Ball is going to be spotted on the 43-yard line. Repeat second down, second and long for the Pirates. Williams on the snap, keeps the ball, takes off running. He's down across the 30-yard line, brought down at about the 29-yard line. And that's going to be third down for the Pirates. Intended for number 17, Bryce White. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Pirates. Shelton takes the snap, looking downfield, finds his receiver, number 10, across the middle, John Stewart takes off running, and he's in for a Gosnell Pirate touchdown. Chad Stewart pushes off his defenders and takes it across the goal line. Way to convert the fourth down, the young man. Good job, Chad. Pirates going to line up for the point after attempt. Number 21, Sid Laura, in on the PAT. Kick is up, and it is good. With just over 2.5 minutes left to go in the first quarter, Pirates finally on the board, bringing the score. Gosnell Pirates 7, your Rivercrest Colts 13. For the Pirates, number 21, Sid Laura. Pass is caught by number 3, Marcus Slayton. Ball going to be spotted on the 49-yard line where the Rivercrest Colts come in, take over on the offense. Washington takes the snap, quick pass out to the flats by number 1. Pushed out of bounds by number 3, Cam Williams. Big game for the Colts. Ball going to be spotted on the 19-yard line. First and 10, Rivercrest. Run up the gut by number 2, Colby Turner. Crosses over the goal line in for a Rivercrest touchdown. Josh Johnson in for the point after. Good. Bringing your score, Rivercrest Colts 20, Gosnell Pirates 7, just over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. Kicking off for the Colts, Josh Johnson. Back deep for the Pirates. Number 1 and number 3, Floyd and Cam Williams. And number 8, Xavier Lewis. End over end kick caught by Cam Williams. Gets off feet, passing the fingers, he takes off. Brought down to about the 34-yard line. Great return by Cam Williams. Deep into the Colts territory where the Pirate offense is going to take over, first and 10. Floyd Williams takes a snap, takes off running. There's a flag on the play. He's brought down in the backfield by a couple Rivercrest defenders. Holding against the Pirates. Penalty is declined. That's going to bring up 2nd and 18 for the Pirates. Shelton takes a snap, looking deep for a receiver. He's got 17 was the intended receiver, Bryce White, a little bit overthrown. And that's going to bring up 3rd down for the Pirates. Shelton back in the shotgun, takes off running, trying to find a receiver. He's got Bryce White is open, just a little bit overthrown. Pass is incomplete. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Pirates. Back to punt for the Pirates, number two, Tadarian Partee. Incredible kick, high kick, all the way down. We're going to get it stopped. Yes, pin them back deep in their own territory. All the way back on the 1 yard line. Great kick, Tadarian. Colts going to be taken over on the 1 yard line, first and 10. Looks like the forward progress is going to be good. Gain of about 2 yards. Ball on the 3rd yard line. Second and 8 for the Colts. Quarterback keeper to number 1. Stopped by number 57 for the Pirates, Ahmad Turner. Assisted by number 2, Tadarian Partee, and on the tackle. 3rd down. Colts. All right, fans, that's going to bring it into the first quarter. Your Rivercrest Colts leading 20. Your Gosnell Pirates 7. Pass incomplete for the Colts. That's going to bring up 4th down deep in their own territory.
Oh, no.
Fourth down for the Colts. Got someone deep in the end zone, going to punt it. Back deep for the Pirates, number one, Floyd Williams, and number three, Cam Williams. Kick is up, end over end. Kicked out of bounds at about the 33-yard line, where the Pirate offense will take over in their own territory. Ball on the 31-yard line. Shelton in the shotgun. Against the Pirates. He's going to back us up 5 yards. First and 15 for the Pirates. Second down for Shelton. Takes a snap, is finding a receiver across the middle, 17, intended for Bryce White. Pass is incomplete, well defended by the Colts. Shelton takes the snap, looking downfield, lets it fly. Got a receiver open, tried to get a foot in bounds. Number three, Cam Williams, is out of bounds, unfortunately. Pass is incomplete. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Pirates. Tadarian Partee back deep to punt for the Pirates. Partee gets the kick away, end over end, down across the 10. Oh, touched and dropped. See what happens. Recovered by the Pirates. Ball is going to be spotted on the 8-yard line, where the Pirate offense will take over. Floyd Williams on the stop, takes off running. Down across the goal line, and that's going to be an inventory. Gosnell Pirate touchdown. Number 21, Sin Laura, in for the PAT. Kick is up. Referee signals good. And that's going to bring the score with just under 10 minutes to go in half. Your Gosnell Pirates 14, your Rivercrest Colts 20. Kicking off for the Pirates, number 18, Elijah Donerson. Great kick by Donerson. Caught by number 2 for the Colts. Takes off running. Looks like he's going to be pushed out of bounds at about the 35-yard line. Let's see where the referee stopped the ball. There are a couple flags on the play. Personal foul against both teams. They're going to offset penalties. Ball going to be on the 36-yard line. 36-yard line, first and 10, Rivercrest. False start against the Colts. Going to back them up 5 yards. Repeat first down, first and 15, Rivercrest. Passes out to the flats. Passes incomplete. Second down for the Colts. Handed off to number 2 for the Colts. Oh, fumbled the ball, but caught by another Colt. Pushed out of bounds by number 8 for the Pirates. That's Xavier Lewis in on the defense. Ball on the 37-yard line, where it will be third down for the Colts. All right, Pirate fans, let's get behind this defense. Let's make some noise. Get up, drop your feet, clap your hands, hit the holler, scream, whistle. There's a flag. Number 11 wants to fly. Passes incomplete, well defended by the Pirates. Let's see what the referee has to say. False start against the Colts. Gosnell is going to decline the penalty. That will bring up fourth down for the Colts. Fourth and 8. Punting for the Colts, number five, Wyatt Lancaster. Caught by number three, Cam Williams. Short return. Looks like the ball's going to be spotted on the 41-yard line where the Pirate offense take over first and 10. Shelton in the shotgun, hands it off to Floyd Williams, up the gut, crosses over the 45, all the way down to about the 50 or 49-yard line. That's going to bring up second and one. High snap to Shelton, hands it off to Williams, brings it out to the side, looking for a corner. Gets upfield. Did he? Oh, still at the 51-yard line, so still going to be a yard short of the first down. Third and one for the Pirates. 49, not 51. It's up here, either way. 51-yard line, 49-yard line. It works. Williams on the snap, crosses over, and that's going to be enough for a Gosnell Pirate. Moving those chains, ball on the 46-yard line, not the 54. First and 10, Gosnell. Like the ball is fumbled in Pirate territory, recovered by the Colts. Ball going to be spotted on the 42-yard line where the Colts offense takes to the field. Pass to number 12. Right. Pushed out of bounds by number 8, Xavier Lewis. Looks like it's going to be second and about one for the Colts. Handed off to number 2. Four of the Colts pushes down across the 30-yard line. And that's going to be enough for a Rivercrest Colts first down as they move the chains. It's ball on the 30-yard line. First and 10, Colts. To number 2 for the Colts, runs it up the gut, brought down across the 10-yard line by number 21, Sid Laura, and that's going to be enough for a Rivercrest Colts first down. Ball spotted on the 6-yard line, first and goal for the Colts. Hand it off to number two. Crosses over into the end zone. Colby Turner in for a Rivercrest touchdown. PAT attempt, Josh Johnson. Kick was up and is good. Extra point bringing the score. Your Rivercrest Colts 27, your Gosnell Pirates 14. Just under 7 minutes left to go in the half. Josh Johnson kicking off for the Colts. Line drive down to number eight. Xavier Lewis crosses over the 35-yard line. It looks like he stopped right about the 35-yard line where the Pirate offense will take over. First and 10 Pirates. Sheldon takes the snap, hands it off to Floyd Williams. He's trying to find a hole. Needs some blockers. Got some. Crosses over the line of scrimmage. Short gain of about two. Ball on the 37-yard line. Second and eight for the Pirates. Handed off to Floyd Williams once again. Tackled right about the line of scrimmage. There is a flag on the play, holding against the Pirates. It's going to back us up 5 yards, and that will be a repeat of second down. Excuse me, 10-yard penalty. Shelton takes the snap, looks downfield, trying to find a receiver. Let's apply. Got Bryce wide open in the center. Pass is complete. Getting it close back to the line of scrimmage. Ball on the 34-yard line. Going to bring up third down for the Pirates.
Thank you.
Timeout, Rivercrest. Shelton in the shotgun, takes a snap, takes off running. That's going to bring up fourth down for the Pirates. Back deep to punt to Darian Partee. Kick is low and a line drive down across the 35. Down to the 30-yard line. Just under 4 minutes left to go in the half. Rivercrest Colts offense going to be taken over. Hands it off to number three for the Colts, Marcus Slayton. Short gain of about 3 yards. Going to bring up second and seven for the Colts. Stopped by number 21, Sid Laura. Pass out to the flats, number 15, Austin Elrod. There's a flag on the play. He crosses over the 50-yard line into Pirate territory, brought down by number 21, Sid Laura. But there is a flag. Let's see what the ref says. Illegal block in the back on the Colts. Appears to be a 10-yard penalty. The ball is on the 23-yard line. Hand it off to number one, Michael Rayner, trying to find a lane. Turns, gets downfield, looks like back to the line of scrimmage. Brought down by number two, Tadarian Partee. That's going to bring up third down for the Colts. All right, Pirate fans, you know what to do. Third down, let's get behind this defense. Let's make some noise. Pass intended for number one, Michael Rayner. Pass is incomplete, well defended by number eight, Xavier Lewis. And number three, Cam Williams. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Colts. Punting for the Colts, number five, Wyatt Lancaster. Back deep for the Pirates, number one, Floyd Williams, and number three, Cam Williams. Kick is almost blocked. High kick down across the 40. All the way down to the 22-yard line. Almost a 60-yard punt there. Pirate offense taking over. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Shelton takes a snap. Quarterback keeper takes off running. Breaks one tackle. Brought down at the 20-yard line. Give me a loss of about 2 yards. Second and 12 for the Pirates. Off to number one, Floyd Williams. Timeout, Rivercrest. Seconds left to go in the half. Third down for the Pirates. Shelton takes a snap, lets it fly. Pass intended for Cam Williams, intercepted by not quite sure on the interception, either 18 or 19. Sterling Winston or Jaden Stovall on the return, and that's going to be back into the end zone for a Rivercrest touchdown. Josh Johnson lining up for the Colts for the PAT. Oh! PAT turns into a two-point conversion. Rivercrest Colts leading your Gosnell Pirates 35-14, just over 15 seconds left to go in the half. Kicking off for the Colts, number 58, Josh Johnson. Kick is up and out of bounds. The flag on the play. Penalty for kicking it out of bounds puts the ball at the 35-yard line, where the Pirate offense takes back control with just over 15 seconds left to go in the half. Shelton takes a snap and knees it down. That's going to bring it into the first half. Gosnell Pirates trailing 14 to your Rivercrest Colts 35. Folks, stick around for your halftime entertainment. Got quite a few things here to announce. Cheerleaders, it's going to be a few minutes before we go out there, just so you know. All right, folks. Entering the field are the players of the fifth grade youth football team. They have earned their spot in the first round of the playoffs that will be tomorrow. Gosnell will host the first round of the playoffs starting at 9 a.m. Our very own fifth grade will play at 5:45 and will face the Newport Pups. We would like to announce the players of the fifth grade team. Fans, let's make some noise. Number 2, Peyton Clark. Number 7, Elijah Hall. Number 8, Reese Sharp. Number 10, Stallings Stewart. Number 11, Jackson Fulks. Number 12, Michael Clark. Number 18, Austin Carr. Number 24, Ethan Hamm. Number 25, Isaiah Wingate. Number 26, Garrett Hamm. Number 29, Leland Blue. Number 31, Jake Farrow. Number 33, Stone Walker. Number 43, Adrian Gregory. Number 45, Marquez Brown. Number 57, Jack Wells. Number 61, Teddy Barnes. Number 64, Jordan Williams. Number 65, Jace Allen. And number 73, Colton Marbury. Big round of applause, folks. The youth football team is coached by Daniel Gomer, Lee Ketchum, Rick Mast, Hunter Curtis, Heather Gomer, and Kenny Riggs. Let's give a huge round of applause and support for the awesome group of the boys. Good luck tomorrow. Go Pirates. And if I could, at this time, I need all of the chili cook-off teams on the field. That's what I'm talking about. You need to do that for your touchdown celebration, young man. That'd be great. This time, I need all the chili cook-off teams on the field. Tonight, the Gosnell School District held its first ever chili cook-off where teams of the Gosnell employees competed for the best chili, best station, and best team names. We about got them all out there. How many more we got? She says, hurry, 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 hurry. How many teams did we have total? Nine? Nine teams total? All right. Just so everyone knows, the proceeds that was raised today from the cook-off goes to the Gosnell Faculty and Staff Scholarship Program. Total amount raised was about $382, just shy of about $400. Great job by all the teams. Let's give a big round of applause before I announce the winners. Great job, staff. Okay. The winning team for the best team name goes to... was a league of our own. Dressed appropriately, if you've seen the movie. Great, great outfits. The winning team for the best station was the Peppy Peppers. Drum roll, please. Fans, give me some drum roll. Stomp those. And the winning team for the best chili, Better Than Your Wife's Chili. Big round of applause for all the participating teams. One more time, a big round of applause for the faculty and staff of the Gosnell Pirate High School and Middle School. And now, taking to the field for your halftime entertainment, looks like the Rivercrest Colts cheerleaders. How about a big round of applause for the Rivercrest cheerleaders? All right, Pirate fans, it's the Lady Pirates' time to take to the field. All right, Pirate fans, here we go.
it's up high.
All right, fans, how about a big round of applause for the Lady Pirate Cheerleading Squad? All right, fans, it's that time once again for your halftime entertainment. The Lady Pirate Dance Squad, take them to the field. Give it up loud and proud for the Lady Pirate Dance Squad. Next up for your halftime entertainment, the award-winning Gosnell Pirate Marching Band will be taking to the field.
And now to continue your halftime entertainment. the award-winning Gosnell Pirate Marching Band. Gosnell Marching Band has qualified for state. This is their seventh year in a row to qualify for state. The Gosnell Pirate Marching Band will be competing tomorrow at the Paragons McDonald Invitation. We perform at 1:30. We would appreciate your support if you're able to come. Jonathan Bayberry, is your band ready? You may take the field in competition. Thank you.
All right, Pirate fans, another big round of applause for your award-winning Gosnell Pirate Marching Band. Got some halftime scores for you. 4A Conference, Elkins leading Ozark 24-7. Gentry leading Lincoln 28-6. Stuttgart 21 over Heber Springs 21-0. Let's see, Harrisburg 20, Highland 50. Pocahontas 34, Jonesboro Westside 0 at half. Truman is leading Blyville by 8 at the halftime, 23-15. A few others real quick. Central Arkansas Christian 41, Dover 6. Lamar 43, Little Rock Hall 20. And Arkadelphia 7, leading Ashdown just by 1 at halftime. So. Few other local games for 3A. Walnut Ridge is leading Osceola 22-12 in the third quarter. Hoxie is over Manila right now at halftime 41-0. Pirate fans, here we go. We're going to start the second half. Pirates are going to receive the ball. Josh Johnson is going to be kicking off for the Colts. You got the Williams brothers in the backfield along with Xavier Lewis, number 8. Kick is up, end over end. Caught by number 3, Cam Williams. He's trying to find, drops the ball, is able to pick it back up. Still going. Gets back to the 30-yard line. Brought down by number 15, Austin Elrod for the Colts. Floyd Williams takes the snap, quarterback keeper. Tries to get up the gut. There is a flag on the play. False start against the Pirates. Going to back us up 5 yards. The second and 15 for the Pirates. Penalty is declined. That will bring up second and 10 for the Pirates. Floyd Williams on the quarterback keeper. Forward progress. Looks like the ball is going to be spotted on the 33-yard line. Going to bring up third and 7 for the Pirates. Snap to Williams, looking for a receiver. Lets it fly. Well defended by number 4. Jakavion Williams for the Colts. Pass intended for number 3, Cam Williams. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Pirates. Partee back deep for the Pirates to punt. Good kick, high kick. Down across the 45, across the 40. Stopped right at about the 40-yard line. And first and 10, Rivercrest. Handed off to number 2. Tackled quick in the backfield by, looks like number 21. That's Sid Lara. May have been 41, which is Charles Kennemore. Couldn't quite tell the jersey number. Handed off to number 19 for the Colts. Brought down in the backfield by number 13, Daniel Smith. It's going to be a loss of yards. Ball on the 36-yard line. Third down, third and long for the Colts. Pirate fans, you know what time it is. Let's make some noise. Let's get behind this defense. Come on, fans, let's hoot, holler, scream, whistle. We got a flag on the play. False start against the Colts. Backing them up 5 more yards. Third down and long. Quarterback takes the snap. Trying to find some receivers. Brought down by number 56. Javonte Williams on the tackle. And that's going to bring up fourth down for the Colts. Back deep for the Pirates, number one, Floyd Williams, and number three, Cam Williams. Punting for the Colts. Looks like number five, Wyatt Lancaster, gets a good end-over-end roll all the way down across the 20-yard line at about the 16-yard line where the Pirate offense will take over. Shelton in the shotgun takes a snap. Ooh. Something, there's a flag on the play. And it's going to be a false start against the Pirates. Backing us up 5 yards. Repeat first down, first and 15. Hands it off to Williams. Got some defenders on him quick. Pushed out bounds. There are some flags on the play. Let's see what the referee says. Face mask against the Pirates. It's going to be half the distance of the goal line. Repeat first down. First and long for the Pirates. They are declining the penalty. It's going to bring up second down for the Pirates. Ball on the 10-yard line. Floyd Williams on the carry, got a short gain of a few yards, just about back to the line of scrimmage. Going to bring up third down and 11 for the Pirates. Floyd Williams on the quarterback keeper. Tries to run it up the gut, stopped by a host of Rivercrest defenders. Short gain of about two, and that's going to bring up fourth and nine for the Pirates. Fourth and nine. Back deep for the Pirates, number two, to Darian Partee, to punt. Great kick. Rolls out of bounds at about the 43-yard line in Pirate territory where the Rivercrest Colts will take over. Quarterback keeper number 11 gets down across the number three, Cam Williams. About a 9 yard gain, second and one for Rivercrest. Number 11 on the quarterback keeper takes off, gets down across the 30-yard line. And that's going to be enough for a Rivercrest Colts first down as they move the chains. Ball spotted on the 29-yard line. First and 10, Rivercrest. Number 2 on the carry. Going to get some forward progress, but he's stopped by number 2, Tadarian Partee. Looks like the ball is going to be on the 28-yard line. Second down, Colts. Number 11 on the quarterback keeper, breaks a tackle, got some blockers, goes outside, taking it across the goal line, and that's going to be enough for a Rivercrest touchdown. Josh Johnson for the PAT. Kick is up and is good. That's going to bring your score. Your Rivercrest Colts 42 and your Gosnell Pirates 14. Just over 5 minutes left in the quarter. Josh Johnson going to be kicking off for the Colts. Back deep for the Pirates. Number 1, Floyd Williams. Number 3, Cam Williams. And number 8, Xavier Lewis. Good kick. Caught by number 3, Cam Williams. Trying to find a lane. He's got one. Takes off. Down across the 30, across the 35. Looks like the ball is going to be spotted on the 37-yard line where your Pirate offense will take over first and 10. Handed off to number 17, that's Bryce White. Gets back to the line of scrimmage. Cam Williams takes a snap, runs it up the gut, crosses over the 48-yard line, and that's going to be enough for a Gosnell Pirate! Ball on the 49-yard line. First and 10 Pirates. Off run, and he's got a lane, crossed over the 45-yard line, tackled by number 15, Austin Elrod. Getting it down close to the first down marker, just a little bit short, just inches, not a yard. Second and one for the Pirates. Williams looking for a receiver. He's got one today. Parkey, number two, pushes away his defender. Tackled at about the 7-yard line. That's going to move the chains, and it's going to be enough for Gosnell Pirates. Stay alive, for me, fans. Stay alive. Going to be first and goal for the Pirates. Williams on the snap, takes off running. Brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Looks like it's going to be on about the 11-yard line, maybe. Nope, 9-yard line. Second and goal for the Pirates. Williams finds Fartini in the end zone, and that's going to be enough for Gosnell Pirates touchdown. Number 21, Sid Laura, lining up for the PAT. Kick is up. And no good, says the referees. It's out wide to the right. Just about a minute and a half left to go in the third quarter. Bringing your score, Gosnell Pirates 20 and your Rivercrest Colts 42. Kicking off for the Pirates, number 5, Reed Shelton. There's a flag on the play. False start against the Pirates. Looks like the ball is going to be on the 50-yard line. where the Pirate defense takes over. Personal foul against the Pirates. Going to be a 15-yard penalty against the Pirates. First and 10, Colts. Ball on the 35-yard line. Handed off to number 2, Colby Turner. Second and 5 for the Colts. Handed off to 2 once again. Finds a lane down across the 20. There's some flags on the play, but he is tackled at about the 9-yard line. It's like he's brought down by number 13, Daniel Smith, in on the tackle. Flag is on the play. It's holding against the Colts. Going to back them up 10 yards. That's going to bring up second and the 8. Second and 8 for the Colts. Number 2 in on the carry, right up the gut, down across the 10, down across the 5. Referee signals touchdown for the Rivercrest Colts. Josh Johnson for the extra point. Oh, intercepted. Two-point conversion is no good. Stopped by number 57, Ahmad Turner. Back deep for the Pirates. Number 1, Floyd Williams. Number 3, Cam Williams. And number 8, Xavier Lewis. Number 58, Josh Johnson. Kick is up. Cam Williams on the reception takes off across the 30. Looking for some blockers. He's down across the 40-yard line. Looks like the ball is going to be spotted on the 41-yard line. Going to be first and 10 for the Pirate offense as they take to the field. Shelton hands it off to Williams. Trying to find a hole, couldn't. Brought down by number 75, Colton Ball. Loss of about a yard, second and 11 for the Pirates. Timeout. Oh, no, excuse me. That's end of the third quarter. Excuse me. End of the third quarter with your Rivercrest Colts leading 48 to the Gosnell Pirates 20. Williams on the snap, hands it off to number 17, Bryce White. Brought down in the backfield. It'll be a short loss. Second down for the Pirates. Williams on the snap. He's looking for a receiver. Hits Partee for a little short pass. Ball going to be spotted on the 39-yard line, and that's going to bring up fourth down. Back for the punt to Darian Partee. Gets the kickoff. Got a great roll down across the 30. Down across the 20. Rolled about to the 15-yard line. Rivercrest territory, going to bring up first and 10 for the Colts. Hand it off to number two. Brought down by number 13, Daniel Smith. Number 11, will forward pass to number two. Steps out of bounds at about the 27-yard line. Going to move the chains for the Colts. First down, Rivercrest. Ball on the 26-yard line. Number three on the carry, Marcus Slayton for the Colts. Gained a few yards, ball on the 33-yard line. Second and four for the Colts. Number 11 on the quarterback keeper. Brought down by number 57, Ahmad Turner. Assisted by number 39, Mason Moore. Third down for the Colts. Handed off to number two, brought down quickly by number 57, Ahmad Turner. Did make it across. First down, Marcus, excuse me. Ball on the 37-yard line, first and 10, Rivercrest. Number 19 on the carry, Jaden Stovall. Forward progress all the way down across the 45-yard line. There's a flag on the play. Looks like it's coming back. Back in the Colts, deep in their own territory. Ball on the 26-yard line. Repeat first down, first and long for the Colts. Number four, Carson Talley, quick to get to the quarterback, tackles at about the 27-28 yard line. To bring up second down and long for the Colts. Off to number two. Breaks one tackle. Brought down by number 39, Mason Moore. Third and long for Rivercrest. Keeper takes off running, breaks one tackle, slides down at about the 37-yard line. There is a flag on the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct against the Pirates. Moving the chains. Ball spotted on the 49-yard line. Automatic first down for the Colts. Just over 5 minutes left to go in the game. Hands it off to number two, Colby Turner. Ball going to be spotted on the 41-yard line, just a yard short of the first down. Second and one for Rivercrest. Second and two. To number one, Michael Rayner. Brought down by number 21 for the Pirates. That's Sid Laura. Low snap, number 11, quarterback keeps up, takes off running, trying to find the lane. Down across the 40 and the 45, finally brought down by number 3 for the Pirates, Cam Williams. Moving the chains, looks like the ball is going to be on the 34-yard line. First and 10, Rivercrest. Just over 3 minutes left to go in the game. Flag on the play. Delay a game against the Colts. Backing it up 5 yards. Repeat. first down. Number seven on the quarterback keeper. That's Joe Lewis Ralph. Gets down across the line of scrimmage. We're back to the line of scrimmage. Ball on the 34-yard line. Second and nine. Snap. It is recovered deep into about the 49-yard line in Rivercrest territory, and that's going to bring up third down. Number 23 on the carry, Mike Faxon. Looks like he's pushed out of bounds at about the 43-yard line. There is a flag on the play. Let's see what the referee has to say. False start against Rivercrest. Thank goodness, number 13 is healthy. Big round of applause for that young man as he comes up, Daniel Smith. Ball on the 44-yard line, third down for the Colts. Just under a minute left. Hand it off to number four. Pushed out of bounds down at the 18-yard line by, looks like number 20, Sebastian Laura. Going to be enough for a Rivercrest first down. 43 seconds left to go in the game. A ball on the 26-yard. 16-yard line, excuse me. Number seven takes a snap, kneels the ball. And that's going to be ball game. Rivercrest Colts, 48. Your Gosnell Pirates, 20. Sportsmanship by both teams. Fans, I would like to remind you, tomorrow morning at 9 a.m., the fifth grade undefeated fifth grade youth football team will be right here on J.W. Ray Stadium. Looks like their game is going to be starting at 5:45, but get here early. They will be facing the Newport Pups. Great job by both teams. Safe travels to all the fans. Have a good evening. Peace.